Chicago Police Detective Dante Cervin is out. He resigned just days before a hearing to decide if he should be fired. It was back in 2012 when he shot and killed 22-year-old Rakia Boyd. CBS2's Brett Edwards tries to answer the burning question, why resign?
This was the smartest decision he could have made. He wanted to keep his pension. He was clearly going to lose before the police board.
Killing innocent people!
Detective Dante Cervin keeps his pension. In 2012, the off-duty detective confronted a group, eventually said he thought he saw a gun. He shot from his car, over his shoulder. No gun was ever found, and one bullet struck 22-year-old Rakia Boyd in the back of the head, killing her.
One, it's a smack in the face. It definitely is. My sister's gone. She's never coming back.
Rakia Boyd's brother. Cervin faced a criminal trial, but the case was kicked by the judge, who deemed the state's attorney brought the wrong charge, undercharged him.
He didn't commit a reckless act by shooting. He committed an intentional act. And that's not involuntary manslaughter. That's first-degree murder. So I have to find him not guilty since the state's attorney's office messed up on the charge.
How many criminals do you know get to kill somebody and go home on a permanent vacation afterwards? Collect their pension, enjoy their family life, and everything. I mean, it's very few.
Rakia Boyd's brother tonight. By resigning, Cervin avoids publicly testifying about the shooting. The city agreed to pay the estate of Rakia Boyd $4.5 million. We're live tonight in the newsroom. Brett Edwards, CBS 2 News. Robin, okay. Erica.
Brad, thank you.